Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Is Matthew Vaughn going into the Secret Service? Keep watching after this.
A more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
What lady's that?
I swear the sight. I never saw true beauty till this night.
I know this man to be a Montague.
He's Romeo, the only son of our great enemy.
In honor of my blood, I'll strike him dead.
I would not let any harm beset him in my house.
Oh, Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
We cannot tell of what is limitless.
Speak yourself, thou should be a Capulet.
These violent passions can have violent ends.
He's Romeo of the House of Montague.
Don't let their name be spoken in this house.
You are mine no more, so help me God!
Romeo!
Come settle with me, boy!
What have I done that murdered my tomorrow?
At once, exile him hence.
Safety net to hold me now.
There is no world beyond the city's walls, just purgatory.
Heaven is here, where Juliet lives. Every unworthy thing may look on her, but Romeo may not.
A greater power than we can contradict has thwarted all our plans.
Fortune, send him back to me.
Take this file. And drink through the last drop, and there will be no sign of life within you.
Give me my Romeo. And when he shall die, cut him out in little stars. He will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night.
After his successful projects like X-Men First Class and Kick-Ass, Matthew Vaughn is ready for another one, and that will be The Secret Service, an adaptation of Mark Miller's comic book that will be directed by Vaughn. Fox acquired worldwide rights to the Secret Service project, which Vaughn will begin shooting in August from a script he wrote with Jane Goldman. The story will focus on the world's greatest secret agent, who is on the most exciting case of his career. But will the end of the world as we know it take a backseat training his street punk nephew to be the next James Bond? 20th Century Fox announced it will release Vaughn's comic book adaptation in theaters November 14, 2014. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.